Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, would you please welcome live on stage your compere for this evening's variety show, Mr. William Heinen!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's my very great, magnificent and overwhelming pleasure to welcome you to the community hall here in Marshfield for Marshfield Primary School's Summit Spectacular, their Year 2000 Variety Show! Well, ladies and gentlemen, you will no doubt remember, if you cast your minds back to the 70s and 80s, two men who kept the nation in fits of laughter of their own songs, sketches, jokes, and perhaps uniquely, their own news items that they open and close their show with. Still popular today, the wonderful two Ronnies have been a source of inspiration for our next item. If you haven't had a chance to catch up with today's latest news, now's your chance. Please welcome to read the news, two Ronnie style, the two Georges that are Georgie Ellison and George Paul!
Good evening, here's the news. Coast Guards on the South Coast are today expressing their concern after two ships collided in the English Channel last night. One of the ships was carrying red paint and the other was carrying purple paint. Coast Guards fear both crews have been marooned. It seems that a perfect crime was committed last night when thieves broke into Scotland Yard and stole all the toilets. Please say we have nothing to go on. Announcing the latest initiative to tackle the ever-increasing car crime, police said today that they are clamping down on villains who weld together two different vehicles to make one good vehicle. The Chief Inspector for Metropolitan Police made this pledge today, talking from the wheel of his new GTI combine harvester. Meanwhile, other criminals have both broken into the Bath brush factory and have stolen over 1,000 brushes. Police say they are combing the area. United Kingdom. His condition last night was described as extremely comfortable. Jennifer Wilson is station announcer at Bristol Temple today. Wed station porter Charlie Gregson, the bride wore a dress of lace bouquet with white sequins and her train is 20 minutes late.
Motorists are asked to be on the lookout for 16 hard-on criminals.
Porridge half a Scrabble set. Dr. Brunier said the problem would eventually solve itself. There are not so many words. Finally, the Irish were licking their wings last night after they were sent home from the European Tug of War Championships in Paris. They were disqualified for pushing.
Thank you.
gentlemen. We're going to travel back in time now to a period that was famous for, amongst other things, the Black Death, William the Conqueror, and the Norman Invasion. It was not a happy time for many people, especially the monks, for whilst they had willingly subscribed to a life that offered relatively few material pleasures, they had a back bargain for lack of the sort of monasteries.
Private Jones.
delight, dancing to the latest tunes on Top of the Pops. Well, for your pleasure and delight, we have reincarnated those Goofy movers, especially so that they could be with us today. They're cool, they move, they sing, and they dance. Ladies and gentlemen, rip off your shirts and scream, 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 for here they are live on stage again. It's the one and only Lit and
for giving it to me.
enjoy a drink in their local pub, please welcome on stage the two men in the pub.
Okay.
I've had a terrible day down, have you? Yeah, I've been feeling...
What, sick?
No.
Poorly?
No.
What, dumb boy?
No, a bit of a burn. I went down with,
What, mumps?
No.
Chicken pox?
No.
Tonsillitis?
No, I went down with a mumps in the shops. And then she made me,
What? Stay aside?
No.
Go to the shop?
No.
Push the trolley?
No, she made me feel really embarrassed because I saw,
What, I make funny faces?
No.
So I get cross.
No, I saw Sarah, you know that girl I've been trying to find.
What, a boy?
No.
Make fun of?
No.
What, kicks?
No! Well, yeah, I've been trying to ask her out for ages, but she just won't,
What, so the Pokemon cards with you?
No!
Pick up the phone?
No!
Like it's a cross collision, mate?
No, no, she won't commit herself. She says she might be too young to,
What, marry you?
No!
Kiss you?
No!
Go to nightclubs?
No, too young to have a boyfriend. Yeah, so anyway, I was playing it all cool when my mum told her that I,
What, must leave her alone?
No.
She's juggling for a girl like her?
No.
Keep your hands off her?
No, but my mum told her I fancied her.
Blimey.
I should say, I was so embarrassed I nearly,
What, ran out of shop?
No.
Did your mum?
No.
Put a bag over it?
No, I nearly died. Anyway, leaves or not, she told me to,
What, get lost?
No.
Get stuffed?
No.
Get knotted?
No, she told me to meet her here with some trendy clothes. She might think about going with me to the,
What, doctors?
No.
Psychiatrist?
No.
Lady Arts
Club? No, no, to the cinema if you must know.
Well, if she turns up and agrees to go out with you, then I'm a duck.
Okay.